Good morning, students. Today I am sending you video number 1 of lesson number 4. The first cities, Harappan civilization. Civilization means sabhyata. The early civilizations of the world developed in the river valleys. 4 civilizations developed around 5000 years ago. The Indus Valley or the Harappan civilization in India. Egyptian civilization on the banks of river Nile in northeast Africa. Mesopotamian civilization on the banks of rivers Euphrates and Tigris, Middle East, that is around Iraq. The Chinese civilization in the valley of the Huanghe and the Yangtze River in China. Indus Valley Civilization. This civilization, Sabhyata, developed in India about 5000 years ago. In 1921, an Indian archaeologist, Puratattva Vibhag, Dayaram Sahani, discovered Khojkari, the ruins nest of the city of Harappa. The city is on the banks of river Ravi. In 1922, the ruins nest way of Mohenjo-daro were discovered in the Larkana district of the Sindh by R.D. Banerjee. Harappa and Mohenjo-daro were the two cities which belonged to the Indus Valley. So this civilization came to be known as the Indus Valley Civilization. Harappa was the first city to be discovered, hence this civilization came to be known as the Harappan Civilization. There were around 250 sites still. First, Lothal in Gujarat. Second, Chanudaro in Sindh. Third, Kalibanga in Rajasthan. Fourth, Roper in Punjab. Fifth, Alamgir in Uttar Pradesh. Sixth, Banwali in Haryana. The civilization lasted for about 1000 years. Town planning and drainage system of Indus Valley civilization. The towns were very well planned. The raised part of the city was called the citadel, Kila type, and lower part was called the lower town. The main street were wide and straight, and they cut each other at a right angle. Fire burnt bricks, pakuhi eat, was used for street floor. The houses were single or two stories. The houses had wells, kua, and bathrooms. There were few windows but enough doors. Large buildings such as assembly halls were built. The great granary was the largest building. The drainage system was brick lined and they were covered. There were also manholes, gutter.